What's up YouTube, it's Anthony Lopez. I wanted to say thank you for weighing ready, for giving me hundreds of thousands of views on one of my videos. I think like over 400,000 views, and for some of my subscribers. So give a big thanks for him, and it'll be in the description if you don't know how to spell his name. And besides all that, here's a video on my top 3 best apps in the iPod Touch or the iPhone. Hope you like them. Alright, so this is my iPod. Let's see what I got. Okay, so there's my background. Yes, I have a jailbroken iPod. Okay, so when I show you my apps, it's not gonna go in any order, just one my top best. Okay, so my first one is called Tap Studio. Tap Studio is like a tap, if you know what that is. I'm sure everybody knows what it is. You see it says, welcome to Tap Studio. You could get any song from your library, your music library, and you could play like tap. For example, I'll go to library. Okay, so I don't have a lot of songs, just to let you know, I only have 5. So don't make fun of me at my songs. Cause this right here, it crashed because I had some problems with LimeWire. So yeah. So I guess I'll do let's see. Boys in the Hood by Eazy-E. First one. And then it says record, options, and play. You wanna hit record to make it your own.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4, jocking the freaks, clocking the dog, went to the park to get to school, knuckle.
And then you wanna push save. I just pushed any random thing. So once you have that saved, you want to push play, then you can play it. Watch.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4, jocking the freaks, clocking the dog, went to the park to get the scoop, knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoop.
See? It's easy. And it's free in the App Store. So that's the good thing. Alright, so that was my first app. Alright, let's see. Where is it? Oh yeah, everybody loves Call of Duty. Call of Duty World at War, Nazi Zombies. If you played the original Call of Duty Nazi Zombies on the Xbox or the PC, you'll like this because it's exactly like the game. Okay, so it has a little intro. Just tap the screen and fast forward. Take it to the home page. It has all the same weapons, all the same levels. It's actually cool. Same rules, you can even play online. Alright, just wait for this to load. Alright, so let's see. Zombie. There's one right there. load. The pistol doesn't do as much. Alright, watch. Let me get a better gun. Alright, there we go. This isn't a really good gun, but at least it'll do. It's good for long range shots. Alright you guys, see what other stuff I got. Where is it? Oh, I love this one. It's new to the App Store. Just came out like a couple of weeks ago or maybe a month. Capcom. It's called Street Fighter 4. That helped. It is really cool. It's $5 in the app. Let me go match. Let's see, Ryu or Ken? Okay, so the only move I know. The only move I know is the Hidoken. So I'm just gonna do like a bunch of Hidokens. I'm trying to do a Shoryuken. I've been trying to look it up online, but I just couldn't do it. It's hard. Don't get me wrong, but I mean like I can't do it.
Are you ready?
Hidoken. Okay, I think we've seen enough. Okay, so that's Street Fighter 4. It's $5 in the App Store. Alright, so those are my top 3 apps in the App Store on the iPod Touch. So if you have any questions, comment below or send me a message and comment below on what you think your top 3 apps are in the iPod Touch or the iPhone. And so I will later have a video on how to customize your iPod Touch with like the wallpaper theme and backgrounds. Alright, see you guys later.